Hello, I am Raúl, the Technology Savvy, and today we are going to talk about digital marketing ecosystem. I have reviewed several courses about digital marketing and affiliate marketing, and guess what? In no one, you get the basic knowledge to make a marketing strategy for you, your brand, or your business. With a good digital marketing ecosystem, you can improve your sales and engage with your customer really, really fast. Trust me, you can do it. So, if you want to know the first step to make a good digital marketing strategy, stay with me because we begin right now. Well, my friends, I am here in my computer ready to talk to you about digital marketing ecosystem. The digital marketing ecosystem is the first step for a good digital marketing strategy. So, the core, the center of your digital marketing ecosystem must be your web page or your blog. Yes, I will say this again. The core, the center of your digital marketing ecosystem must be your web page or your blog. Why? Because if you buy an easy to remember domain name, your webpage or your blog will be easy to find. Example, google.com is easy to remember. facebook.com is easy to remember. You have to buy a domain name that is easy to remember. If it's easy to remember, will be easy to find. Just like that. For example, the domain name of my blog is thetechnologysavvy.com. And easy to remember, easy to find. Okay? Second, if you have a web page or a blog, with a web page or a blog, you can reach more users. Yes. If you work the SEO, the search engine optimization of your web page or blog, you will get more traffic. And more traffic means more users, and more users means more sales or more leads for you, your services, your brand, or your business. Simple as that. With your web page or your blog, you can reach more users if you work very well your SEO, your search engine optimization. Search engine optimization is a discipline, and you must dominate it. If you work your SEO, you will get quality traffic every single day. So, also, your web page or your blog is more reliable than any Facebook fan page. Yes, people trust more a web page or a blog than any Facebook fan page. Yes, that is a true. Also, with your web page or your blog, you can offer a deeper, richer content user experience. You can put photos, videos, interactive content, anything you want, because your web page or your blog is 100% under your control. You own the domain name, you own the hosting, so you can do whatever you want with your web page or your blog. Your web page or your blog is 100% under your control. You always have to remember that. If you own the domain name, you own the hosting, you can do whatever you want with your web page or your blog. You can make a more attractive homepage. You can do a more attractive homepage that incentivize the people to stay in your web page or your blog. Almost forgot. If you own your web page or your blog, you can put a Google Analytics code. You can put a Google Analytics code in your web page or your blog, and you can analyze the data of the traffic in your web page or your blog. You can analyze your users, your customers. You can analyze the traffic. So with that data, you can make smart decisions for your web page or your blog. That's the beauty of all of this. Yeah, that's the beauty that your webpage or your blog is your own media. You can put whatever you want in your webpage or your blog. Also, If you own a web page on your blog, you can scale with it. You can scale. If you are getting more traffic, your blog can scale. Your web page can scale. Two, in a position to get more traffic. You can change the hosting if you want. So you can scale your web page or your blog. That's the beauty of that. Your web page or your blog is your own media. So, okay. Now that you know that the web page or your blog is 100% yours, you have to put the big idea that is here in your mind, in your web page or your blog with good quality content. You have to put your big idea, the idea of your business here, in your web page or your blog, the idea that you have in your mind that you want to share with the people in your web page or your blog, the idea that will give you money, must be in your web page or your blog. Why? So you can push ideas and engagement out from the center and push audience in. That's the idea of all of it. That's the idea of a digital marketing strategy. Push ideas and engagement out from the center, out from your web page or your blog, and push audience in. You have to attract people with your big idea. The idea that will give you money. You have to push audience in your web page or your blog. So your web page or your blog is like a salesperson that always is pitching your idea to new customers, to new people. And you can make these people to buy your big idea, to love your big idea, to get in love of your big idea. That's the beauty of a web page or a blog. So you have your web page or your blog with good quality content about your big idea. So you have to distribute it. You have to push your ideas out from the center. And what can help your big idea? Social media. Why social media? Because people are in social media. People spend time in social media. People spend time in Facebook, in Instagram, in Twitter, in YouTube. So what you have to do is to investigate. Where are my people? Where are my customers? Where do they congregate? Where are they? You have to investigate. Are they in Facebook? Are they in Instagram? Are they in Twitter? Are they in YouTube? Are they dancing TikTok? You have to investigate where are your future customers. For example, maybe your big idea is for young adults. Young adults are in Facebook. Spend time in Facebook looking for, either in Facebook talking to their friends. They are in Facebook posting photos of their trips. Okay, they are in Facebook. So you open a Facebook fan page. Now you have a Facebook fan page. Now you will need time to create content for your Facebook fan page. Besides the time you need to create good quality content about your big idea in your web page or your blog, you will need time to create good quality content in Facebook for your Facebook fan page. So what I want to tell you is this. Social media is time consuming because you need time to create a new post for your blog about your big idea. Yes, maybe 2-3 days to write a good post for your blog about your big idea. But also you will need time to create good quality content for your Facebook fan page because you will need to engage with the people in your Facebook fan page to attract those people to your website or your blog. That's the That's why you have a Facebook fan page, because you need to attract the people to your web page or your blog. You need to attract those people. You need to engage with those people so they can visit your web page or your blog. You attract people with good quality content, with blog posts, with videos about your big idea in, that you put in your Facebook fan page. But that's why you have a Facebook fan page. But it's time consuming. So you will need, my advice is that my advice is that you begin with just one social media channel. Just one. Because social media is time consuming. But also, social media is a two-way street. You put content in social media will return to you traffic. That's the idea that your big idea has to be in social media. That you can get traffic to your webpage and to your blog. Social media is a two-way street. You put quality content in social media, and social media will return to you traffic. And remember, you get more traffic, and with more traffic you will get visitors, and with more visitors you will get sales and leads for you, your brand, your services, or your business. The beauty of all of this is that all these elements are working together for a greater good, and that greater good is to give you good quality traffic. Social media is all about engage with the people that are on the internet, that are spending time in social media, watching video, reading news, getting in touch with friends, but you need to grab a little of that attention that the people are putting in social media to get traffic to your webpage or your blog, where your big idea is. That is the secret of all of this. Grab people's attention to your big idea, so you can pitch the people with your big idea and get more sales and get more leads for your brand, your services, or your business. Okay, until this point, everything is organic. You are working your SEO. You are engaging with people in social media, and all is organic traffic to your webpage or your blog. But I know that you want to grow quickly. You want to scale your business. So what can you do? You can use advertising. You can make an advertising campaign. You can run an advertising campaign. So you will get traffic to your webpage or your blog. But to run an advertised campaign is just a push to your business, a little help to your business to get more traffic to your webpage or your blog. It's just a little help. It's just like I am pushing you. You are pushing traffic to your webpage or your blog for just a little time, because to run an advertised campaign, you need budget. Maybe you have the budget that you can run an advertising campaign every month, but if you don't have enough budget, you have to choose date to run an advertising campaign. For example, if you are in the United States, you can run an advertising campaign for the 4th of July, for Memorial Day, for Thanksgiving, or for Christmas Day. You have to choose when are you going to run an advertising campaign. You have to choose the days because of your budget. You have a big budget, maybe you can run an advertising campaign a whole month and every month. But if you don't have enough money to run an advertising campaign, choose the dates. Why I am telling you this? Because in my experience in digital marketing, when people run an advertising campaign, they are happy because they are getting more sales, more traffic to your to the web page of your blog. But when the advertised campaign ends, the next day they are sad because they don't get traffic. So they don't get sales or leads. Don't rely only on advertised campaign. Don't rely only on advertised campaign. Work your SEO every day. Work your SEO so you will get traffic every single day. An advertised campaign is just a little help, is just a little push to your business for a limited time. An advertised campaign has a beginning and has an end. Don't rely only on advertised campaign. Work all the elements of the digital marketing ecosystem. That's the beauty of a digital marketing ecosystem. All the elements are working together for a greater good, and that greater good is to give you good quality traffic. More traffic means more visitors, and more visitors means more sales, and more leads for you, your brand, your services, or your business. That's the beauty of this, of an ecosystem, that all the elements are working together for a greater good. Remember that. All the elements are working together for a greater good. And the big idea that you have must be in your webpage or your blog. That's the position for your big idea. Just you have the big, that big idea, and you can create good quality content about it, about your big idea. You create content to engage with the people. If you can get new people that go to your webpage or your blog and read about your big idea, maybe you can engage more with the people with good quality content, and you will transform those people to customers, for you, for your services, for your business, for your brand. You have to push people into your webpage or your blog. So you can talk to those new people, and those people will become your customers. That's the goal of any digital marketing strategy. But all begin with a digital marketing ecosystem where you can see all the elements working together for a greater good, and that greater good is to give you good quality traffic. So that's all about digital marketing ecosystem. This is the first step for a great digital marketing strategy. That's all, my friends, about the digital marketing ecosystem. If you want to know more, you can find the link to my blog in the info section down below. Please don't forget to subscribe and activate the bell. I am Raul, the technology savvy, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.